What is up, and I welcome each and every one of you back to a brand new video. I hope you're all having fantastic days. Before I get started, like, comment, subscribe, as always. Let me tell you something. Later on at 4, there's going to be the Civilization 6 Invitational. That is right. That's why I have this video posted at 2 o'clock. It's going to be me playing a multiplayer game against Saxy Gamer, Potato McWhiskey, Van Bradley, 2D Carry, Foibles. I am butchering these names so badly. I might have forgotten one. I hope not, though. But yeah, there's going to be this massive multiplayer game, and it's going to be fun. So tune in at 4 o'clock. I'm not going to be live streaming it, but I will be posting the video the next day, probably. Yeah, I'm probably not going to edit too much of it. I got to focus, you know. Killer mindset. Keep that in. We're trying to win this. We're trying to go all the way. But yeah, let's get back to the actual game. Tornado Outbreak. That is, that's both good and bad. For right now, we're just going to fortify our units. Anybody that can get an upgrade will get upgraded. I think I can get a few upgrades, actually, so we'll do that. Do that. We've decimated Rome's military. The goal right now is to make peace with... Well, first off, it's to take this guy out, for sure. Yo, go ahead and take that catapult out. The goal is to make peace with the Aztecs. And then take these two cities from Rome. I'm hoping they don't get walls, but if they do, I will have battering rams at the ready. So, archer, yes, finish off the Jaguar idiots. Why are they just suiciding their units? This is just stupid. Let's just look at this. Look at this. They just lost two Jaguar warriors. I'm dead. In any case, let's continue moving. The archer can stay fortified. We don't need this other archer here, so we're actually going to send this guy to go help against Rome. Okay, Rome does have a solid number of units. Nothing we can't handle, that's for sure. Okay, you can move there, and then can you finish him off? No, you can't. So I'm gonna finish you off, and then you're gonna go back here and upgrade. Then when this guy comes up here, we're gonna surprise him with, like, three different archer attacks. Horseman is going to stay fortified. You can come in through there. We're still just trying to eliminate their units, you know. We're trying to kill them, essentially, as many people as we can. Here in Salvador, we'll go for the library again. And then here, you can stay fortified, Rome is losing plenty of units, so what are you doing? You see, this is why I moved all my units back. I have no... Look at this. Genius AI right there. That is, it's pretty smart. We're gonna keep moving you there. You should be able to make peace with some of these guys very soon. Catapults can move and attack, apparently. I did not know that was possible. This guy also has 3 movement speed. That's probably not ideal for me, huh? Well, we're going to move you back. You can continue moving up, and then you can actually just stay fortified. The catapults aren't doing too much damage. I would love to take them out, though. You know what? Let's move our guys back. We'll move everybody back. Yes, we'll move everybody back. Just let the catapults come into position, and then we can immediately just smack them. Okay, industrial zone here, not a good idea, I don't think. The Oracle could be nice. I think for now we're going to go for... Let's go for... Where can we get the aqueduct? Okay, what about the industrial zone? Alright, let's already plus one, so let's build the industrial zone there, and then we'll build an aqueduct. And then over here in Sao Paulo, we can get a... Let's get a builder, his city needs one, and then we could send a trade route to Rio de Janeiro. Perfect. And then here we can actually finish off that Jaguar warrior. Awesome. And yeah, the Aztecs are just getting just decimated right now. There is nothing they can do. Let's hope the volcano doesn't erupt, because that could complicate things just a little bit. You stay there. This horseman can stay fortified and live, I would assume. The archer's coming this way. We'll hit next turn. Alright, he didn't take too much damage. I don't know what this great general is doing. Defensive tactics won't help me too much. For now, though, you all just stay fortified. I'm going to switch these two out because I can, and then you stay fortified. All these archers can also stay fortified. Civic-wise, let's go for... let's go for theology just for the free envoy. And then here, we can go for connoisseur. I think the best thing is just to go for this guy now. Yeah, I don't know where do we get ley lines. There's one over there where I'm building the industrial zone. And then there's two over here. So I do get a nice boost to the campus, which is nice. You stay fortified. Alright, she likes me. Okay. You stay fortified. I don't care at all about that great general. You move in there. You guys can absolutely decimate this catapult. Although I don't think you can kill him. Yeah, just do that. Don't know what that Jaguar warrior's doing. You're going to stay fortified. And then here, you're also going to stay fortified. We'll hit next turn. Okay. Alright, we're fine. Yeah, we're more than fine. Alright, first things first. Here, we'll finish off this catapult. I don't know what the Aztecs are doing. I'm not going to do anything stupid and attack that Jaguar Warrior. You're going to continue for... Yeah, you can promote, actually. We'll give you Capricin. Here, this is the big issue. Okay, this guy might be dead, actually. Well, I mean, at the very least, we can... okay, you can move in through there. Alright. You can move in there, and then I could attack the... Could I kill the Legion? I don't think I could. So I think I'm just going to give up that archer and attack this catapult while we're here. Nice. Then what I can do is sort of like lead this guy in a wild goose chase. And then here we'll go get a... What do you need here? I think maybe if we could get a... Oh yeah, that's a plus 5 campus. We'll get that very soon. Actually, we could probably make a deal with England. I'll give you one diplomatic favor for 40 gold. 4 gold, I'll take that. I just need to buy... Yes, campus. Buy that. And then boom, plus 5 campus on the way. Cool, 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 cool. You're going to move in through there. We're going to hit next turn now. Alright, so the Legion did attack my horsemen. What an idiot. You're only going to give me 3 gold. Can I just get... I'm going to say no for now. I think I can get a better deal from the Aztecs. Alright, this guy can promote, I think. Yes, he can. We'll give you Capricin. And then, yes, this Legion is in butchering range. So we'll boom, boom, boom. He can probably promote. The good news is we can move this catapult up. Oh, no, we're at war with Nan Mandol, aren't we? Yeah, we are. We might have to heal that catapult up. For now, here in St. Louis, finish your granary just to get even more growth going. Bring in the archer. We don't need the catapult, so if he ends up dying, it isn't like, oh my god, we're so screwed now, might as well restart. It would just be nice for us. Actually, I think it's time to make peace with the Aztecs. Let's see. Give me 140 gold and 10 gold per turn, alright? What about 3 gold? 2 gold. Every little bit is... I need that. Okay, well, just 141 gold. How does that sound? Alright, perfect. We're now at peace with the Aztecs. We are going to move the archers back to the western front. We're going to keep these units here as sort of a choke point against the Aztecs and to assert our dominance in a victory well earned. We'll hit next turn, see what Rome does. What an idiot. Alright, well, here comes Nan Mandol too. That's going to be an issue. In any case, there's the commercial hub, a very nice commercial hub. We'll get a very nice market as well. Up here, we can actually move in this archer. And then we could boom. We should probably deal with this guy, huh? I think we can boom. And then boom. Alright, that's another Legion down. You can fight him. You can actually back out. And I would attack with you, but I don't really want to lose my units right now. So you stay fortified. You can go there, and then you could go there, and then you could continue healing for a little bit. And then we'll move in all the archers. Perfect. Okay. Science-wise, we are starting to fall behind. We got to get some science going as well. We're going to get science in all our cities, so that should be fine. For now, we'll fortify. This builder can actually... I think we need production and food in this city. Let's just go get that camp. Okay, what did they decide to do? Alright, suicide, as always. Good job, AI. I'm very proud of you, idiots. Okay, what are we doing here? I could just... Okay, right now I think the best... Oh yeah, he's in a marsh, he's dead. This guy is definitely dead, or at least he should be dead. Okay, I think if we switch you guys out... You can't attack him for some... Oh yeah. Well, in this case, we can at least attack that guy. You stay fortified, and then you're going to stay fortified because I don't want him to upgrade. And then you're good to move in as well. Cool. And then you can move up there. Cool. And then you guys are coming into position as well. We'll hit next turn now. Okay, well, apparently he doesn't like self-preservation. Lost suzerainty of Leventa. We're still suzerain of Preslav, though, so I guess it's fine. Okay. Yeah, we're not going to be able to get any of these city-states on our side. I do want to attack as much as I can with the catapult, so we can upgrade and promote. Yes, you can finish him off. You can finish him off. And then you guys, you can come in through there. You can come in here and do a lot of damage. Who can get a promotion? All right, you can finish him off then. And then I'm going to move that guy up there. I'm going to move this guy up there to check out the city. Nobody's in there. We're going to begin attack on the city very soon. Let's get a campus first up over here. 4 science from that. I love it. And then after that, what science do we need to go for? I think science-wise, going for industrialization for now is probably the best idea for us. Yeah, you can actually stay fortified. You can come in through there. We got to start moving our units up. I do want to go take back Porto Alegre because that is my city. And it is very embarrassing to lose a city to AI who absolutely got decimated by me militarily. It is fairly embarrassing, but what is this? Preslav declared war on Venice. Okay, so we're at war with Venice now. Theology, we don't need that at all. I just did that for the free envoy. Let's go for civil service for alliances. Here we'll get a university, and then we will also get some tiles up and running. Envoy time. Let's just get more into Venice. Maybe we can make peace with them. The one problem is these guys. Nanmend, why are you attacking me? There is no need for you to attack me. Are they? What was that? What a misclick! Oh my god, they're not building walls in this city. Okay, well, I guess we now kind of have to just go for these guys, huh? Good news is we should be able to get some promotions going. That's true. Oh, you can boom that. You can immediately move up there, get promoted, and then begin the attack. Yes. You're going to move in there. You're going to move up there. You're going to move up there. You're going to move up there. Okay, I think you can still attack, right? Yes, you can. Alright, you guys can't get promotions, though. So I think I'll finish you off with him. Oh, well, no, probably not. Okay, we'll finish you off with him then, and then I'll heal these two, and then the city should not be too hard to take, so I won't exactly need them. Let's get a lumber mill in this city. Here we are at war with Venice. That could pose a slight problem. Let's just do that. Of course they get whatever that thing is called. Good news, though. We do have just an entire army of archers. Just boom. Boom. He has 3 movement speed. Okay. We can't kill him, I don't think. So instead, you're going to move... you're going to move there, and then I'll promote you to coursers. And then you could do that. And then you could come in here and sort of give, like, a surrounding bonus, whatever that thing is called. And then we can actually begin attacking this city. You can move up there. You're going to fortify, you almost have health. I know there's a catapult in there. You know what, you're going to back out. We don't want to lose any of these horsemen. If we lose some archers, I guess we'll be fine. Here we'll actually get a university. Man, we need a builder in this city more than anything. Let's get one. Envoy time. Let's get Suzerain of, Mahanjadara. Where's Mahanjadara? Okay. Actually, Mahanjadara might, you know what, we can just remove Venice as a player and get some error score, so we'll do that. Get a pasture going. Move up there. We'll hit next turn. They do decide to back out their legion, which is a very curious decision. Are they at war with somebody else? That would be the only thing to know. Okay. Alright, what are we doing over here? Alright, I could promote you. Don't want to yet. You do that. You guys fortify. Ooh, they're starting to build walls, actually. We gotta go. Alright, so this horseman... Yeah, they are starting to build walls, so we do have to be very, very careful. We will actually begin attack. Then you can move in there. And then you can move in there. And then you're going to come here and then hit him right between the eyes. Right there, just like that. If we attack now, we'd be low on health, but we would be able to take the city next turn. So I think it's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. So next turn, the city is definitely dead. We'll get a university in Rio de Janeiro. These guys will be very well healed, and if these two end up dying somehow, we will still be able to take the city. Let's start moving these guys up north. Perfect. And you go up there. Amber's nice, but we gotta get some food going. Get a lumber mill going in this city. Mass production. Yay. We'll hit next turn. All right, he wants to make peace. He's a really funny man. So we're not going to make peace. Oracle was... Oh my god, they have that super wonder. We gotta get that wonder. Are they building walls in that city? No. They are building them in this city. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to attack. Can you guys finish it off? Potentially. You can attack. You're going to come across the river so that you can attack and not die. There we go. There's our city back. Back into the empire. Welcome back. Let's get a builder just immediately. It is rebelling for some reason. Don't know why. Okay, here you're going to move there. You can promote, so we will give you Aerostorm. You move in there. For here now, I think the best thing to do is just to immediately butcher this legion. Yeah, just like that. Perfect. We also get some promotions going. This guy actually might be in danger, although if he does stay fortified, he should be fine. I think just for safety, I'm going to back him up there. Well, okay, what do you want to do? You skip your turn. You're going to get a farm going. We'll hit next turn now. Okay, well, we did lose two archers. It's fine. It's fine. We do still have a massive military compared to these guys. This is probably their last offensive force. You're going to move there and attack him. Do you guys get a promotion soon? You do. For how long? Next time. Okay, we'll attack, get the promotion. Cool. You're gonna move up there and then hit him. You're gonna move there. You're gonna move there. You're gonna move up. They are building walls in Anzio, so we do have to go. Alright, we'll give you the depredation card. Yeah, we do have to actually, go right now. Mm-hmm. We don't want him to get walls. How long until they get walls? It will be a while. Well, not a while, but it will still be a decent amount of time. We'll hit next turn. The catapult does seem to be... we gotta go. Yeah, we actually have to go right now. So you're actually gonna come up there. We can actually do the same amount of damage to the walls as we did last time, and you almost get a promotion, so you can move up. Do I heal these guys for a turn or not? I know these guys can deal... You guys can deal with the catapult right now, actually. Yes, do that. You move up there. Begin attacking that city. Nothing to pillage for food. Oh, you do get a promotion, so you're gonna move up there. Ah, crossbows! Ooh, that is very much not good right there. That is very much not good. We want the city desperately, though. I'm willing to die for that city. So we are just going to go in balls deep. You're going to go get that tile. We'll hit next turn. Crossbow's gonna do a butt ton of damage, though, isn't he? Yeah, he is. The good news is... You move there, you attack, you get a promotion, you attack. I could just immediately go and attack that. Okay, he's going to attack this horseman. It's a sacrifice I am willing to make, so you're going to stay fortified. You're going to move in through there. Oh, you can attack the city. If he attacks, okay, you're definitely attacking the city. We do have more horsemen coming. You can get a promotion, so I might as well. We're taking the city. I don't care. Don't even care, we're taking the city. In fact, we're going to move this guy in. This horseman is probably going to die. It's a sacrifice that is going to go down as legendary, though, so we will allow him to die. Oh, well, no, it was that horseman. Probably the smarter idea, quite honestly. Alright, the good news is, though, we can do that. We can do that. You're going to come in through there. You're going to come in through there. City now surrounded. Now, can we take Anzio this turn? I think we can. So we are going to take a little bit of a risk and throw everything we have at this city. Oh, well, no, apparently we can't. Alright, I mean... Hey, do I need the faith? Not really. Actually, it still might be takeable. It's surrounded. You know what? It's surrounded. We don't have to worry about it too much. If I lose some units, I lose some units. Not really the worst thing in the world. Setia does. Actually, the one problem I have... is... Okay, we're not taking the city. Well, we might. Because if they get walls in the next turn, I don't know how long until the walls finish. There is a chance that these two could take the city. And if they don't, we would still have catapults and archers. Okay, we're going to do this. And then would you take it? No, you would not. Okay. It's fine, though. Even if they get walls, we should be able to take the city next turn. We'll hit next turn. This builder can get a pasture going. Nice, we'll hit next turn. Oh my god, they just got the walls. Okay, can we still take the city this turn? That's what I was worried about. If you move in there, minor wall damage. Let's try to hit him with the catapult. You move there. You attack. You attack. Oh, we can't take the city, can we? I don't think we can. We were so close to. Oh, there's a chance, actually. Especially if we deal with that guy. Okay, you can stay fortified. You also stay fortified. Next turn, I think we can take the city still. We'll see. How long till this rebels? 19 turns, it's fine. This archer's definitely gonna die. We're gonna lose an archer and a horse. Okay, well, we lost a lot there. We don't really need the army for too much more after this. Ah, it's healing up, isn't it? Probably not going to take it this turn. We were close. If we had more units, we'd have taken it. We crossed the river, we could potentially be fine. I think this is going to be the end of the road, though, for now. How much do we get from making peace with Rome? Wow, he's willing to give me a lot to make peace, so I think we'll do that. We went for it, we went for the city, didn't work out. If I had more catapult, another catapult probably would have helped. For right now, though, we're going to come here. I don't understand how that city is rebelling, though. It doesn't make any sense to me. Like, you were part of my empire to start with, right? It's just, what are you doing? In any case, we could probably move a governor in there. We won't for now. We made peace. We actually won the peace deal. We're going to hit next turn now. I still want that city. Oh my god, why? You're not winning this. He's really... Oh my god, he's... Okay. Alright then, we now have to move our units back. It's not going to work out. No, I'm leaving these guys here. Yeah, you're going to do that. Here we are actually going to start getting more archers. Let's get some cotton going. A little bit worried about that pass, so I think for now... Yeah, this guy does have a swordsman. He should be able to break through. Okay. We're gonna actually start and get a few archers everywhere. Yeah, we kind of have to right now. We'll start, we'll get some archers. If he breaks through, we'll punch him right back. The archers are cheap. We'll get these archers. You are going to also build an archer. Yeah, archers are cheap. We'll be able to deal with them. You're going to back out. We're going to get a governor and then put him in that city. We'll hit next turn. All right, no, you're fine. Yeah, you're more than fine, actually, especially with Preslav on our side. Production towards buildings in this district. Let's try to make it campus. Let's put everything we have towards making it campus. Let's make this ranged as well. 5 and 5, that would help tremendously. Ranged and campus, perfect. Okay. Alright, we're gonna get archers, we should be fine. Militarily, we have almost the same amount of units as he does. You are going to move back there, you're fine, 16 turns, fortify. Rome is in back-to-back golden ages, so you would assume they'd be in a dark age, right? That would be the obvious assumption. Let's get that, let's hit next turn. Okay, the swordsman, I don't think he'd be able to break through. 41 damage, he might. Not anytime soon, though. And if he does, we do have units at the ready. Okay. You're gonna stay fortified. Here you're actually going to come and get that. We actually might be the ones entering a dark age, though. Alright, you're willing to give me all that. I will take it. Thank you. He does 27 damage. That was 35 damage. Ooh, this guy actually might be dead. Okay, let's back you up a little bit. And then we'll get this archer next turn. He can move and kill him. Cool. Next turn. Alright, well, I don't know what that guy was trying to do. I don't know what this guy's trying to do, quite honestly. Yeah, so we can move up there. We can kill him. Haha, idiot. Okay. Production-wise, here in Rio de Janeiro... we can go for the... Let's finish the university. We'll move in the archers up there. We'll finish your university. We are struggling a little bit with science. We should actually be able to make it back fairly soon. Question is, do I go for that wonder? Or do I go for that city from Rome? I feel like we could. I don't know, though. We'll see, we'll see. For now, I'm just going to heal this warrior up and then move him into position. We are going to be in a dark age, it seems like. There's only 5 turns until the next era. Alright, well, if we could try to get a heroic age, that'd be nice. We could go for street carnivals and get 4-era score like that, but I feel like it's just a waste. We're not going to be able to get the dark age. Can you get a dam? Yes, you can. Right over there. That's perfect. Okay, and then here you're going to stay fortified where you're at. I'm losing... Yeah, this city's going to be a struggle when it comes to loyalty, so instead I'm actually going to buy a builder. We need the city to grow very, very fast. Alright, we'll buy stuff in that city then. I don't know what this guy's trying to do. We could actually take this city from the Aztecs. It is their highest population city. How much would it cost to levy their military? 1,080. Well, we'll see. They're just decimating their military for right now, so I'm fine with that. Go get a lumber mill. We'll hit next turn. Alright. Yeah, this builder right here is just going to come and harvest as much food as possible. Yeah, we can get this at like 4 population, we should be fine. Get a university here, you can start moving. Get a lumber mill for production. Here we'll finish off the campus, and I don't know what this catapult thinks he's doing, but yeah, he's not going to survive too long for him to explain it to us. You can move up there. Here you're going to move there. We're going to hit next turn. Okay. There is the timer for right now. There is also a flood going on that didn't affect anything. Alright, and now our military is much higher than theirs. That is what you like to see. Okay, he did promote, pretty much delaying the inevitable. So you're just going to fortify for now. You're also going to fortify. You're going to move in, as are you. And then over here, you are going to go ahead and harvest that. Then you're going to harvest the cattle, and then we'll call it a video. If we can get this to like 6 or 7 population, we should be fine. There's astronomy, there's civil service. Let's check my policies, make sure we're working the right ones. Does seem like that. I don't need maneuver anymore, so we will actually go for retainers. Cool. You're going to move in there and harvest that. Here, we're going to actually see if we can go Merchant Republic. Okay. Industrial Zone, maybe? You do have a nice campus. Where can I get the aqueduct? Can I get a dam? Yes, I can. Okay. So we'll get the Industrial Zone right there. And then we could also queue up the dam. And then the aqueduct. Perfect. Okay. Awesome. And then here you're going to move in there. You're going to move in there, obviously. Then you're going to come in through there. You're going to attack him. Yeah, we'll hit next turn now. Iron and diplomatic favor for money. I'll take that. Yeah, the more money we have, the better. She wants a delegation. I think I'll try to make friends with the British. Yeah, you're funny. We're going to wait a while. Wait till he gets... Yeah, he has no military right now. This is his last unit. Alright, Dark Age time. I would assume Rome is also in a Dark Age. Kind of hope they're not, though. They're in a normal age. Okay. We are going to start building districts even more now. I thought we'd build it last time around, but we didn't. Let's harvest some food. You're now at 5 population. Production-wise, we'll get the campus. What gives me a free governor title? Nothing soon, huh? Might have to move Pingala then. Medieval fairs would be cool. This is 9. If I move Pingala, would it be positive loyalty? I think it would. This city's actually losing loyalty too, but it's like 25 turns. Yeah, we'll move Pingala to Port Del Grey. We're not making enough culture or science for right now, but we are doing that. Perfect. Okay. Oh, we are going to start. We almost have campuses in all our cities, and they're really nice campuses. So we should start to catch up in science by the next video. That's going to be it for today. Again, don't forget to check out later on today at 4. There's going to be that Civ 6 Invitational I was talking about. I'm not going to be streaming it, but other YouTubers are going to be streaming it. I would recommend pretty much anyone who's in the tournament. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace.